Hi, in this video, I will show you how to send the schedule message on the Telegram. So, if you want to wish someone a birthday and you know you will forget it, you can simply use this feature to send a message. So, first of all, you have to open your Telegram and you have to write a message, happy birthday or any message you want to send. So, right now I have enter happy birthday and tap a while on the send button and you will see schedule message. Simply tap on it and you will see a screen appear here. Now from here you can select date when you want to send this schedule message. Now from here you have to select the time according to your choice. Right now I enter 23:59 to send this message and click on the send on August 13 at 23:59. Tap on it and your message is scheduled. So you will see in this schedule message the message is scheduled. So this is the procedure to send our schedule messages on the Telegram. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.